This little device could save you money and keep your indoor plants looking nice and healthy. It's called the DLI meter, and it tells you just how much of that sweet, sunshiny goodness your plants are getting. Think of it as like a rain gauge, but for sunlight. Every plant needs to have light to grow. Too little and nothing will happen. Too much and you run the risk of stressing your crops. Now every plant is different. Some need a little light while some need a lot more. Luckily, a lot of really smart people have done a lot of work in determining how much light specific plants need. A good place to start is by searching DLI requirements on the internet for the specific plant that you're trying to grow. Odds are you'll see a number like 18 moles per meter squared per day. And often they'll say that that light needs to be over a 6-hour period. That 6-hour number is called the photo period. This DLI requirement is the amount of light that a plant needs to thrive and be healthy. All right, so we've got our DLI requirements. We know kind of what our target is. There's two ways that I like to measure DLI with this DLI meter. The first way is to take the DLI meter, press and hold the button, and then it'll change it into PPFD readings. And you take those PPFD readings by holding it at the canopy of the beans, seeing what your PPFD is, and then using a calculator, it'll tell you how much time you need to have to reach that 18 moles. The way that I like to do it that's a little more simple and doesn't require a calculator is to just kind of take the DLI meter and leave it there, and then come back tomorrow, and I can scroll through the data from yesterday. And yesterday it says I had 20 moles over a photo period of 13 hours. So check, I've got it over 6 hours. And check, I'm over 18 moles. Once we know that our plants have got that DLI requirement met, we know that they're happy. Unlike the sun outside, this light is not free. And depending on the size and the scale of your operation, these power requirements can really start to add up. That's why this DLI meter is so important. This meter can tell you when your lighting requirements have been met. Here's a few more ways that monitoring DLI can help your plants grow their best. Sometimes plants need more or less light at certain stages as they grow. By being able to closely monitor that amount of light, you can increase the quality and the yield of your crops. If you have a greenhouse and you're not getting the light that you need for your plants to grow, you can use a grow light to supplement the light that they need so that way your plants can grow their best. Changes in data can act as a canary in the coal mine for determining larger problems such as fixture failure or power outages. In the end, this meter is about telling you how much light your plants are getting. And when your plants get enough light, you can turn the lights off. And that saves you money. To learn more about our DLI meter, click on the link below.